Good morning, Coven. Just doing a little cleansing this morning. Cleansing is very important. Very, very important. Hope you guys can feel this. Sending that beautiful cleansing out to all of you. As we go through our day-to-day lives, you're going to pick up things. You're going to pick up other people's energies. You're going to pick up other people's emotions. And it's very important to get those off of us. Cleanse our soul, cleanse our field, cleanse our energies. Get rid of all of that you may have picked up during your day, your week. Definitely don't wait more than a week. We need to come back to center. Come back to our own energies. Come back to our own emotions. Feel that loving cleanse, ridding you of all that negativity and toxicity. Soak it in. Feel it. Release all that negativity. Feel those chills going through your body as you release. Come back to your center. Come back to your true self. Hope you're all having a beautiful, wonderful day. Walk in your truth. Walk in your true self. Blessed be. Remember your love.